against the wall, middle fingers in the air. Bustin' through the crowd, they gon' feel me now. Straight shooter from the hip, yeah, we heavy, yeah. Told me get 'em, then I got 'em, yeah.
Get 'em.
99 problem, but you ain't one. Been so high lately, I don't feel what's going down. You can see it in my eyes, he been hitting it right. Got me wishing that he wasn't. And I need it all night.
Excuse me, miss. What'd you just take?
Your boner pills. Good luck getting it up now.
You are my boner pills.
No.
You okay?
Yes. You don't have to check on me all the time. I'm not breakable.
Yeah, this I know.
Sam?
Hey. What's going on?
Tara was attacked.
What?
She's alive, but in bad shape. She was stabbed.
Stabbed?
She made it through surgery, and the doctor said it went well. She's resting now. Like, I know you guys aren't on the best terms, but...
I'm on my way.
She's gonna be okay, Sam. We'll see you soon.
Hey, wait, Wes.
Yeah?
Do they know who did this?
It's probably better if you just come here.
Wes.
She said it was someone in a fucking ghost face mask.
My sister was attacked. I gotta go.
Wait, hey. I'm going with you.
No, Richie.
No, Sam. I'm coming with you.
Okay.
Actually never seen Stab.
You've never seen Stab?
Mm-hmm.
Not even the one that came out last year?
I mean, I've never seen Gone with the Wind either, but I don't consider it like a huge hole in my cinematic education.
Most of the Stab movies are based on things that happened here.
Define things.
Things like a guy named Billy Loomis and his friend carved up a bunch of high school kids while wearing this Halloween ghost mask.
You mean like in Halloween?
No. Not like in Halloween.
Oh. Sounds a lot like Halloween.
All right, it's a little like Halloween.
Okay.
And every decade or so, some idiot gets the bright idea to put on the mask, kill his friends, and get famous too. The last time it happened was in 2011.
And we came here voluntarily.
Well, I gotta make sure Tara's okay.
Right, yes, of course. And I gotta make sure we don't get sliced up by some lunatic who saw Friday the 13th and thought, you know what, that Jason guy, he's got some pretty solid ideas. Can I just ask you one question, though?
Yeah.
Do you have any idea why someone wearing that mask would want to kill your sister?
No.
Yeah, that was awful.
How are you feeling? You came? Of course I came. This is my boyfriend, Richie.
It's so nice to meet you, and I'm so sorry if I'm intruding.
Nice to meet you, too. Thank you for calling.
Of course.
Look at your hair.
Yeah.
I like it. These are Chad and Mindy, the twins, and Wes. I used to babysit them all.
Which is always how I like to be introduced.
And Amber, hey. Hi. Nice to see you.
Hi, Richie.
Hi. Look, guys, Tara's really tired. Maybe we should just give her some space.
Yeah.
Not you, Sam. I want you to stay. Okay?
With the rest?
Yeah. If it's okay with you, I could sleep here tonight. I really like that. Okay.
Do you have your extra inhaler?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Okay.